Offside way.
Get through.
Launches a three.
Thank you.
to a rock-solid start. They brought a well-thought-out plan into this one.
What terrific shot by the offensive line.
Get ready for the dance squad! goes to.
On the other end.
Well orchestrated. And then the pass is right on.
Minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes. Old team foul. First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the away team. 2 shots.
One-sided affair. Hey, everybody, welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal. And taking a look at this home squad. Kenny, give us your take.
I like what they're doing out there. Looking at their field goal percentage, they're moving the ball, getting great looks, and of course, they're knocking that shot. I mean, that's what they're getting, isn't it?
Let's get your insight on the visiting team.
I know it's not the same thing as the last year. It's the best.
And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half.
Here's the break. Here he comes. Down, down. And White
team foul.
At the line, for the home team.
Two shots.
White. And the
sweet roll that time on the rim. That's a fall. White's got six in the quarter.
He's trying to will this team back into it. Doing all he can offensively.
Here's Willis. He's guarded by White. He shoots it.
Assisted by. Assist goes to.
He's got six.
You know, you have to use the bounce pass in that instance to make the catch easier.
It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Kim. From the wing. That's a rebound. Hangs in there. Crashes in on the second chance points. And their physical dominance has been on display. Start of the fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this short break. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And from the two-guard spot, an unselfish play like this sets a fantastic tone.
Well, having multiple playmakers on the floor makes you a much tougher team to defend.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand. Future of this game?
Well, I think it lies in the young international stars. I mean, you see guys like Luka and the former Jokic from Europe and Joel Embiid from Africa. I think we'll see more and more of that as the league and the popularity of basketball grows overseas. I mean, those guys will have the drive and the examples to succeed overseas.
Here's Kim. Six on the shot clock. Out to the right wing.
24-second shot clock violation.
A shot clock violation.
Away team ball. Checking in for your home team.
The ball's not loose. Here's Mitchell, plenty of space. And he's on the money with his first shot today.
Boy, that's as wide open as you're going to get. The defense needs to lock in and be better tomorrow.
Here's White. Defense right on him. Pass to Red. From 12 feet.
Out of bounds. The ball goes to the away team. Checking in for the away team.
Mobile one block.
If good offense comes from great defense, this lead is only getting stronger with plays like that.
Here's Bottoms. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth. Down to the rebound.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
And he's going for the rebound.
Great teamwork right there.
Hey, you gotta love the finish. Bringing it down with some attitude. Pass to Bottoms. Last quarter of play, about 2 minutes.
assist from.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make the pass.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly, and capitalizing.
Here's Bottoms. Wasted no time with that shot, but it's off the mark. Over the left side wing. Here's Red. To the middle. It's stolen. It's a 3-on-3 fast break. Pass to Bottoms.
Team foul. First personal foul. First team foul. Checking in for the away team.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. From 15 feet away. No good there. Boy, this offense has been dynamic and diversified.
Just everyone sharing the ball and sharing the load makes you difficult to defend.
Here's Red. Checked by Mitchell. There's the triple. Doesn't fall. Now 4 for 6.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
To the left wing. Here's Peterson. No good on the triple. And a big issue for them, turnovers.
Yeah, you just can't give away possessions in this league.
Takes a three. That is a good goal in 10 attempts. Impressive.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team, productive and efficient.
Oh, he tries a three. It's hauled in by White. Here's Red. Here's the three.
Home team foul. First personal foul. Second team foul. Checking in for the away team.
How has sports medicine changed from the early days?
You know, VA has changed immensely. Nowadays, every team incorporates that foundation that Sons Medical staff had back in the day. It's all about prevention. It's about recovery. It's the big picture approach to making sure players can not only get through season after season, but have longevity throughout their careers.
Pass to Doug. Outside White. Left in the fourth quarter of this one. It's tipped. Just 5 to shoot. Beyond the arc. Dubbed with a rebound.
They started to really pour it on. It was fun to see how it all came together.
And that'll do it, folks. For Ali LaForce, Grant Hill, and Doris Wilson, I'm Brian Anderson saying thanks for tuning in. So long, everybody.